Home of the makers, Ta-Metru is where Kanoi masks of power are created, along with virtually everything else used in the city. Skilled workers use molten protodermis to mold the objects that Matoran work and play with every day.